decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finisher to the bottom left.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.